I've got a PhotoFiltre window open. I'm going to get a new file here and make a small one. I'm going to create a gradient. Top to bottom, and add a little bit of text. Add a shadow to this. To validate this text at that point, and that would be it.